right here.
Yeah, I usually work lunch. Stephanie.
Quinn.
It's something for two.
Right, I remember now, she told me that.
And it's sweet late
night. Right, and it can be a very busy night. Look for the nervous ones and the tables where it's quiet. Do that and you'll sell a lot of drinks.
Popular.
It can be. It depends on what else is going on.
Sounds like a meat market.
It works for some, but not others. They sign up, they sit down. The bell rings, they go round. They talk a few minutes. And if they hit it off, they hit it off.
Hey, I'm old-fashioned.
They sign up, they sit down. The bell rings. They talk a few minutes.
This would be brutal.
And you pay it off. Pay it off.
Wait.
Haley.
Sorry, I'm late. No, I'm stuck in traveling.
Get out tonight.
Not fun. Not a first time.
We'll sell a lot of drinks then. Here we go.
I'm ready. T-G-G-T-G, got to go. Frustrated, angry, annoyed. W-H-J, what a chunk. W-D-Y-E, what did you expect? I mean, what did you expect? I-D-K, W-T-D, I don't know what to do. My birthday was last week. I got a gift card from my friends. $200 to a clothing store. And this gift certificate to Speed Date. And this birthday card. Thank you.
one paternity case.
No high pressure sales and the nice thing. thing about cars is they tell no tales. You know, I'd even let you drive it if I could tell you where to go. What do you say?
You know I mean to correct something I said a little wrong.
martini,
shrimp or vodka.
Oh, that one over there looks kind of desperate.
She sure does. That one in the table's looking lost.
Or maybe that one in the middle's busy texting.
One of those tables who looks like they're getting on famously.
It's still not like seeing someone across the room. Your eyes.
Friday night football games. We stayed together for a while. Thank God we didn't have a child. I drifted to the city just to get away from home. Now I'm pretty sick and tired of being here.
Oh,
know it's stupid, I know it's lame. I tried to fight it again and again. I think they should call it Siren Syndrome. The siren sang very resistible song. Roaring sailors into their clutches, just like my screams, my smartphone blinks at me, beeps at me, chirps at me. Why gently vibrates my tablet even close to me?
I've been wanting.